So come to the last exercise of this chapter number 3. It's very easy, all of you solve this type of question in class 5. So relationship between HCF and LCM. So relationship between LCM and HCF. Okay, so all of you solve this type of question in class 5. Suppose A and B are two numbers. A and B, two numbers. Okay, two numbers. Then the relationship is the multiplication of that two number A into B is equal LCM of A and B and multiplication of HCF of A and B. Yeah, this is the formula already. All of you solve in class 5. That means product of two number, multiplication of two number is equal to the multiplication of LCM of that two number and HCF of that two numbers. Okay? So we have to solve some questions using this formula. Okay? So come to the exercise number 3.10. So question number 1. The HCF and the LCM of two numbers is 15 and 450 respectively. If one of the number is 75, what is the other number? So given, very easy one, given LCM of two numbers which is given 15. HCF of two numbers. Sorry, HCF is 15, LCM is 450. First, write HCF. HCF is 15, LCM is 450. Okay? And one number is also given, which is 75. So in class 5, you just solve the question, that is other number equal to LCM divided by LCM into HCF divided by one number. But in class 6 in algebra, you have to solve by taking unknown as x. So they are left the another number b x. Okay, here. So, you know that LCM into HCF is equal to product of two numbers. You can write the formula also, and directly you can, in class 6 directly you can solve, no need to write the formula. So therefore, product of two numbers means what? One is x into one number is what? 75, which is equal to 15 into 450. Equal in class 6. Again, no need to write that. We know that this one. Already, all of you know. Okay? So, 75 is multiplied here. When it goes to that side, it becomes division. Right hand side remains same. 15 to 450, this comes to the denominator. So whenever you divide 15 by 75, again when you divide by 5, it is 90. That means x is 90. Okay, so therefore the required number is 90. Okay.